fifth, and in the second half, Dragicevic, just moments after he enters the game, scores to give the Clash the lead, and a header again, and San Jose comes back again, and it's 3-1, and guess who?
Absolutely unbelievable.
Incredible
turn of events here. Dragicevic gets number two. It comes very similar to the first goal that San Jose scored. And again, it's lack of tracking players. And unbelievably, it's Cerritos again who will get his third assist in this match. And he lulls the Dallas Burn defense to sleep. Right again, look at everybody caught ball watching here. And out of midfield is going to come Dragicevic, completely unmarked. And a courageous play there to put his head on that. But again, Cerritos lulling people to sleep. Pressure on the ball could have been better. And the tracking of players in the penalty area could have been better. This guy is dangerous if given time. He set the table three times.